Real popular in 1976, right around there somewhere. His name is Tony Booth. I don't know how many remember him out there, but he's a hell of a songwriter and singer. He did this one, it's called the Natural Song. It goes like this.
Tonight, I'm to tell the folks back home my face.
something. Oh, God. Did you see that? Did you hear that kick? That didn't belong to me. All right, here's a drinking song for you out there. Mr. Dave Nelson's going to do it for me. I usually do this in the first set before I have a few. Remember all the words now. So when we get to the part that it goes, drinking my troubles away, everybody just sing and help me out. That's right. I'm drinking my troubles away. Drinking all my troubles away. I'll never let the booze get the best of me while I'm drinking all my troubles away. I'm leaving on that midnight train. Leaving on that midnight train. When I hear that whistle blow, those troubles hurt me so. I'm drinking all my troubles away. Heavy boys.
Everybody's home. And that crazy little thing they call Of the door.
Oh, I feel you sweetly. Softly kiss me goodbye. I taste the salt in my teardrops. Still fall down from my eyes. We're going to try out what the hell we have to do, right? I appreciate you asking me. It's the first song I ever wrote, by the way. It's a long time ago, back when I was like 14.
We got the record.
I held on to it a long time, though. Thanks for asking, though. We'll give it a shot, if I can remember it.
Someday you wake up, find that I'm gone.
cocktails. Eat flesh and drink the mind. Said, don't you cling to me, cause someday I know. Thank you.